everybody. This is Cassie with Off Leash Canine Training, Lehigh Valley in Scranton. Today I have with me Kaya. Kaya is a 2-year-old German Shepherd who just got dropped off for our 2-week board and train program. Okay, some of the complaints from our owners was that she gets easily distracted. Okay, she also feeds off of her sister Bella, okay, who's the black German Shepherd that you may have seen in one of my other videos. Okay, they're from the same household. All right, so really what they want to focus on is just locking down her basic obedience and making sure that she can listen regardless of what's going on around her, okay? Let's see what she knows on day one. Kaya, come. Good, Kaya, sit. Kaya, come. Kaya, come. Kaya, come. Something that we could still work on. Let's see if she knows down. Hey, Kaya, down. Kaya, down. 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 Okay, doesn't want to give us a down. Let's see if she knows place. Kaya, place. Kaya, place. 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 Doesn't know place. Let's see how she walks on a leash here on day one. Come here, Kaya. Come here, Kaya. Kaya, heel. Heel. Kaya, heel. 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 Kaya, heel. Distracted, wants to kind of sniff and check everything out. Check back with us in 2 weeks and you'll see a brand new Kaya. Come on, Kaya, let's go.
I'm Susan.
This is Bella and Kaya.
Why did you bring Bella and Kaya to off-leash canine training?
Well, we really needed some help with getting the dogs to come back to us when we called them. And, you know, we had a trouble dog, you know, across the street that we really wanted them to be able to leave alone and ignore and stay with us. So we're very happy with what we've seen here today. After our 2 weeks board and train, this has really been a great experience here for us. To be able to see them here. Yeah, daily updates for us to be able to go through so the kids could, you know, keep up with them. And now just seeing the results of it, I feel comfortable. Like, they can be with us now, you know, everything that we do. So.
Awesome. Would you guys recommend off-leash canine training to family and friends?
Yes, and 100%. We
already. Great. And you've seen a difference in Kaya and Bella's obedience after the 2 weeks?
Yes.
Yeah, definitely. Yeah, just so much more interested. They seem happier with their obedience, even, and we're happier with them for it.
All right. Awesome. Well, thank you guys so much. Enjoy Bella and Kaya now that they are totally off-leash. Say yay!
Yay! All right,
go ahead. You guys go ahead and tell them break.
Break!
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 Break! Break. Woohoo!